Jaymi wanders along the railing past the kidney-shaped pool behind the house on Jupiter Drive. He reaches the well-swept but seldom-used flight of 10 steps leading down off this terrace to the precipitous slope beneath. He descends the flight, sits on the 8th step, and places his feet down on the 10th one, with the ends of his bare toes at the lowest rind of manicured civilization, before that other realm begins. The original realm of untamed earth and scrub, steep and scratchy, where the savage scraping of hidden bugs emanates from spiny clumps of grass, evidencing an alien but atavistically familiar world of mandibled murder, kept at bay by artificial means. His first response to seeing Bangdad's new Cosy Score, normal comfy or strange scary, newsfeed, was to start creating Scorpio's code out of thin air, beginning with nothing but a fore-echo of this beast's fierce beauty. If the ones and zeros behave themselves, Scorpio will soon emerge from his code. He'll be painted with his own visuals, which will animate him. He'll be scored with his own soundtrack, which will come alive, and he'll be tested. Then, within a few days, he'll be electrified into incarnated form in all his beauty like a burst of love.